Good morning. The current time is 12:40 a.m. Right now I'm on Atlantic Avenue. This is Atlantic City, New Jersey. I'm preparing to drive between Atlantic City, New Jersey and New York City, New York. It's a night overnight drive. Once I get to New York City, I want to drive to the whole five boroughs. So, sure, each borough. Right now, this is one of the main streets of Atlantic City. Bunch of hotels, homes, resorts, casinos, motels, all types of businesses. Very large street. Most of the casinos are to the left. Hopefully you can see it in the video. Shall see. This is how Atlantic City looks at nighttime. It's lit up, all kinds of lights. It looks similar to Las Vegas, Nevada. It's like a mini Vegas, I call it. But at least Atlantic City has a beach, so that's all about Atlantic City. Even though it has cold winters, you can't go to the beach then, but at least most of the summer you go to the beach. Maybe half spring and half fall, that's it. But Vegas got a bunch of pool parties. Should get to New York City in no time. It's late at night, should be no traffic. However, the boroughs are passing through New York City. It's going to be in order. It's going to be Staten Island, Brooklyn, Queens, Manhattan, Bronx. So I'm going to drive through the whole New York City in one highway length. Oceana Hotel Casino to the left. I see a very tall building. I see the cops in front of me. It's about one or two blocks ahead. They're patrolling the city. Some parts of Atlantic City is bad. Very hood. Such a long light. All right, many businesses closed because, you know, it's past midnight, of course. Cops busy tonight. Something must went down, a crime or something. Who knows? Atlantic City. Still on Atlantic Avenue. Somebody. Yep, the police is trying to seek somebody tonight. Somebody did something very bad. One of those names, don't know. Expressway is empty. Love it. weekday. Most everybody's asleep. And busy season's over. After Labor Day, that's really it. Summertime events pretty much slows down. this journey, I was using the NJ Transit bus and Greyhound bus. highway in South Jersey, but it added extra lane recently throughout the years. your destination quicker. Compared to during the day, more vehicles, more traffic, more incidents. Interstate hikes, Lakehurst. Lakehurst is a town west of Toms River. Seaside hikes, right on the Jersey coastline. A lot of rides on that boardwalk for that. County 571. driving over 60 minutes so far. To Woodbridge, New Jersey, lights and on vehicles. So basically, New York City is a 2-hour ride. If you're coming from Atlantic City or Atlantic State to New York City, that's for overnight drive. But during the day, different story because there's tons of traffic.
Staten Island.
mentioned earlier in the video, I'm gonna go through all 5 boroughs in New York City. City. That's where I'm at right now. Hell no. differently. It's the longest bridge in New York City. tunnel to take it to Manhattan's. To the left, it's under me. Pennsylvania's in Long Island. Thank you. Interstate 278 continues going north, Brooklyn Expressway. The next major city, I think New York City, is New Haven. New Haven's in the state of Connecticut. New Haven, Connecticut is an hour away. Also, Interstate 87 starts from here. It'll take you all the way to Albany, New York. That's the state capital. So I'm out of the fourth borough, which is Manhattan. I'm in the fifth borough, which is the Bronx. The final borough of the commute. That was a quickie for Manhattan. It's quick. If you want to drive more in Manhattan, you gotta go to FDR Drive or the West Side Highway, maybe Hudson Parkway. Still New York City. Manhattan is the main New York City. Now, towards the top of New York City, and towards the end of it, this is the Bronx, the fifth borough that I've been traveling through. 278 just ended. It's Interstate 95, so Interstate 278 just ended. Yes, it did. that. I went to all the boroughs. And the time is 3:04 p.m. A quick ride. I've been in New York City a while ago, just I went through all the boroughs. So yeah, this is the borderline right here between New York City, New York, and upstate New York. It's still a state of New York, but this is Westchester County's up ahead, and Bronx County's behind me. So yeah, this video's done. I enjoyed the ride. Alrighty. Once again, this is Interstate 95. Also, this is New England Thruway. Mm-hmm. All right, peace out. Bye-bye.